Alright guys, so today I'm be reacting to all Windows startup and shutdown sounds. A video by Billy O'Reilly, you should check his channel out, it's pretty cool. Very pog, very epic, pog champ. Without further ado, let's begin. Off to a great start here. There's not many sounds with these early versions, you know. Already this video is pretty pog. Piss noises. Are real, by the way. This is the only video with actual real ones. Jojo no Kimi on the working. Aesthetic as hell, boys. Microsoft Plus. I think the next sound is pretty pog. I've watched this video before. Pog train, I love this. That's that very pogger sound again. It goes. Workstation 4.0 with Microsoft Internet Explorer. Very POG. Somebody's pinging somebody. No legit, yeah. Only Windows. Startup sounds. Here's a little poggers one here. Get ready for a jump scare. Spooky, huh? Time to exercise this demonic OS from my laptop. Christ compels you. Finally going back to sleep. Now for a scary jump shutdown sound. Spooky, huh? Jump scare material right there. Freddy Fazbear and all that. Ascending with every shutdown sound. Raspberry Pog. Scary. I guess shutdown sounds are designed to scare you into never shutting down again. Alright, I fixed the mix. It's better now. Do be pog like that. Yes. Half-Life 2 founds out there just pogged. Yeah, Garfield pog, baby. Scientist brains. Hey, wait a minute.
Oh,
Shrek boys. Forgot that Windows 98 Plus is pretty vast. I wish they would make Windows 10 Plus, that'd be cool. I'm very proud of you, Microsoft, if you did that. I'll be sending a tweet to you later. Ooh, I love this sound.
Yes, I am.
Back to Windows NT again. TO checks, the audience is now deaf. There we go. Yes, Windows 2000. Yes, very pog. Little thingies out there. In the near future, if you want it enough, I will give you a Windows 2000 instruction. But only if you're good. Only if you comment in the comment section, tell me how I'm doing and that I'm not lonely. Sad. Thank you. I forget, did I make a Windows Neptune destruction? Because I will if you all want it. Wallpaper. Windows XP. Wait, I think it's coming up here. You know, kind of a little tangent here, but when I was a little child, this sound used to scare me. I used to have nightmares about it all the time, but I no longer do because that's a stupid thing to be afraid of. Footsteps Part 2 coming soon.